In 2015, Mysore Pav was named as the tastiest vegetarian dish at Foodie Hub Award, which was at London.
जय महाराष्ट्र,
जय महाराष्ट्र।
विनायक दशमी, aka ही परफेक्ट, एंड वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल द व्यूअर्स आउट देयर। दिस चैनल इज ऑल अबाउट फूड व्लॉगिंग, प्रोवाइडिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द प्लेसेस वेर यू कैन एंजॉय द फूड एंड मेनी मोर। टुडे इज गोइंग टू बी माई फूड एक्सपीरियंस एपिसोड 61, एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम एट सरकार मिसर। At this place, there is a ground floor where you can enjoy your tea and misal, and but you have to stand and you have to have it. Also, there is a first floor over here, which is AC section. Have given me a vibe of a Maharashtrian place. Now, without wasting any time, I am going to order. Excuse me.
Yes.
Menu card, please.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
I am seeing that they are having lots of varieties in tea. So, I will go for the Sarkar Chai. एक सरकार चाय
लेना।
द कॉस्ट ऑफ द सरकार चाय इज ₹15। द अरोमा ऑफ दिस टी इट्स वेरी नाइस एंड द टी टेस्ट इट्स ऑसम, इट्स वेरी मिल्की, इट really tastes like an authentic Maharashtrian tea. So with this tea, I am going to have bhaji. They serve three types of bhaji: kanda bhaji, batata bhaji, and moong bhaji. So I have told them specially to give me a mixed bhaji plate. But to make the video, they are exclusively giving me the mixed bhaji. So our mixed bhajia plate is here. First I am going to start with the moong bhajia. The moong bhajia taste is nice. It's crispy. If you are thinking of having the moong bhajia plate, the cost of it is ₹60. Now I am having the kanda bhajia. The kanda bhajia is very much crispy. Plus the taste is also very nice. While eating, I really found some green chilies in it. Because of that, it has given more taste to the kanda bhajia. And if you are thinking of having a kanda bhajia plate, it costs ₹55. Now I am going to taste that batata bhaji. I don't know which spices they have used while making this bhaji, but overall the result is really nice. The taste of this bhaji is really good. If you are thinking to have this batata bhaji plate is ₹55. So in these three types of bhaji, my favorite one was the batata bhaji. Now I am going to have thalipid. But there are four options of thalipid over here: normal thalipid, kobi thalipid, methi thalipid, butter thalipid. But I am going to have a plain thalipid, which costs ₹110. Jaggery, that special lasun chutney, sprouts, yogurt. First bite I am going to have with the lasun chutney. When you have the thalipit with the lasun chutney, you get a nice spicy taste. If the spiciness goes overpower, you can have also the jaggery. Now I'm going to dip this thalipeet in the yogurt. When you have the thalipeet with the yogurt, you get a nice creaminess texture. Now with the sprouts, for the change of the taste, they have specially served the sprouts. Nice, but I will prefer the thalipeet with the lasun chutney. After tasting this thalipeet, I can really say this thalipeet taste is like an authentic Maharashtrian thalipeet. And guys, if you are still watching this video definitely deserves a like button. So don't forget to hit the like button. And if you are new to the channel and if you are a food lover, do consider subscribing to my channel. They also have pizza section over here. So I am going to have veg cheese pizza, which costs ₹230. The pizza taste, it's very good. It's very yummy. The sauce which they have used while making the pizza, because of that, it has given more taste to this pizza. The owner told me that the dough, it's house made. They don't order a ready made dough, which is a nice thing. Now I'm looking at the misal section, and this place is very much famous for the misal. They have got 12 varieties of misal. The first misal starts from 85 to ₹190. So now I am going to have their Sarkar special misal, which costs ₹190. So our special Sarkar misal, it's here. Before tasting, let's see what's going to be in the misal. This is a mixture.
This is rasa.
Rasa. Onion and
onion and lemon.
Sprouts.
Shave.
Yogurt.
This is
peanut and jaggery laddu. Specially brought from Satara.
Right. This is Sonpapadi. Again, this is a very special from Satara only.
Sonpapadi is also,
from Satara. Yeah. And after you have a meal, satisfactory meal, you can
have
digest this. Your food with paan.
Paan, okay. Chhas, buttermilk. I'm keeping this aside. If anybody wants more spicy, you can have this. Now putting the rasa in the mixture. If you want more rasa in it, they have already served you. So the misal is tasty, but it's spicy. They have also given the sprouts and the prasad. You can also add that. And the onion and the lemon is the must thing you should add. If you are eating a misal and if that misal it's not spicy, then that's not a misal. If you are looking for an original Satara type Maharashtra oriented misal, this place is definitely for you. And do try this Sarkar special misal. They have served two sweets. One is their authentic Satara peanut and jaggery laddu. I'm going to have that. It has got a nice peanutty and jaggery taste. Now this Sonpapadi. This Sonpapadi is also brought from Satara. The taste is really different from the regular Sonpapadi which I had. Now the misal ending is to do with the paan. In Maharashtra, to eat paan after a milk, it's very common. So guys, as you all know, at the end I always have a dessert. So now I'm going to have mastani, not normal mastani. I'm going to have mango mastani, which costs rupees 125. So guys, these are the owners of this place. And guys, first of all, cheers.
Cheers.
Especially thank you all of you that you have allowed me to make video over here. I really had a good time over here and I really enjoyed your visit.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're
thank
most
you.
Welcome.
So this sir over there, they are going to explain what's in the mastani and the taste of it.
To tell you about mastani, basically mastani, we've got a flavor of, this is a mango based mastani. Lot of nuts are there to have a crunch,
yes.
Crispiness and a crunchiness basically.
Okay.
And for a smooth texture, we have milk, ice cream and a mastani base.
Okay.
To tell you something about mastani, I'm sure people would want to know what mastani is. You must have heard about cold coffee and many other things.
Yes, yes, I have.
Yeah, but mastani is a Maharashtra based your shake.
Okay,
yes.
I was not knowing that actually.
Yeah, so you would not really get that so easily in other restaurants.
Yes, yes.
So this is where we are something different from others.
Yes,
and I'm sure you will love this.
No, actually.
And we have three and four type of more mastanis.
Yeah.
Okay.
Flavors, we've got
flavors.
Of, more flavors, butterscotch, pineapple. And pista, yeah, sure.
Okay. But my personal opinion is that I really like this.
Thank you very much.
So this sir are going to tell about this place. Sir, please.
I am very huge fan of misal actually, but I did not taste like this Sarkar misal.
Okay.
Yeah. That time we have decided, me and Mr. Sanjay, and we have visited the head office and we have decided to take this brand to Mumbai.
Okay.
And right now we have three products, Sarkar Misal, Sarkar Chaat and Sarkar Chai.
Okay.
So I want to tell your all viewers, if anyone interested about to take franchise of Sarkar Misal, Sarkar Chaat and Sarkar Chai, you can take our contact number in description box.
Yes.
Right?
So guys, I have given that contact number in my description box. If you are interested in the franchisee, do check out the description box.
So I request all Mumbaikars, please visit our place, and the Google link will be provided by Mr.
Yes, I will provide the Google
yeah.
Map link and the address in my description box. Do check out. And guys, I will suggest you, do come here and taste the misal. And after that, I don't think so there is any point to explain. I had my food. Now it's the perfect review time. The food which I had over here was really tasty. But I especially enjoyed the misal over here. The misal was superb. And also the mastani was really delicious. I will really suggest you guys, do visit here and have the misal and the mastani, and also the food which I had, like the thalipit, bhaji and the chai, they were also very nice. You can really come over here and really taste. These are the staff who are working over here, and their behavior towards the customer is really nice. And I really like that. And guys, you are doing a really nice job. And they are removing the mask because they want to show their face in the video, or as they always put the mask on. Guys, thank you so much for the service.
Okay.
So guys, there is a one interesting thing over here which I would like to show you. It's that selfie point where everyone will wear this our Maharashtra ki shaan and have selfie.
Jai Maharashtra.
Jai Maharashtra.
And if you want to visit this place, I have given that address and the Google Map link in my description box. Do check out. And that's all for today, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And if you guys are new to my channel, definitely hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you can get my latest video update.